left we got
Litos Fuego.
Yes! Make some noise in there, man. Okay. Alright, to my right we got
Genesis, aka Redneck Boards. This bitch about to fucking die. Let's go.
So we decided on him. We're gonna go first. It's gonna be the first round on Genesis, alright? So everybody hold it down and let's enjoy this battle, y'all. Let's go.
Can everybody hear me?
Most underrated, most hated, bars, bitch! bitch. A pet skunk that got fixed, you won't spray nothing. These levels. Elevator. Fucking headshot. I put a line through his middle. The equator. And if he lived through that, I put one in his throat and had him talking funny to me. Like upstaters, I'm nasty. I'm nasty. Reggie. Throw fuck your bitch. The gagging. It's mad. Oh, God. She really know how to handle kids. Quiet classes. I get
personal. I said, I know you had a rough time growing up. You had a mom who didn't want to get
give you love? I mean, you could have died. She wouldn't have gave a flying fuck. Show the crowd your arms, Jesse. Show them where you used to cut yourself and stuff. And that's how I know my mind's fucked. Because the saddest part of this battle is this bitch never cut herself deep enough. July 3rd, 2004 is when your fucking mom died, and I know it fucked you up. Maybe you could have done something with your life. Your mom wouldn't have died knowing you were let down. Maybe you got a real job and stopped trapping. Your boy Kimo would still be around.
Whoa!
Did you tell Jake you loved him? Did you hold him tight? Did you tell him everything was gonna be alright? Well, Jesse, you got a fucking license, right? Then why the fuck were you behind the wheel that night? Ooh. And I know now feelings are starting to get caught, but if you knew behind the wheel, then everyone wouldn't be dead. It wouldn't be all your fault.
Whoa.
I said, what about Lexi? Oh, y'all never talked about? Why didn't you get out of bed? Go to her house. Why didn't you suicide wasn't the only way out? See, I don't have anything to do with this battle. You'd have had to catch a case, but wait, and I asked the letter of Lexi. And smack you across your fucking face. Now let's talk about Alexis Marie Burnett. You know, she was the love of your life. The one you used to call every night. The one you wanted to be your wife, but you couldn't. The one you wanted to be your wife, but you couldn't just give her space for one night. Now your friends are running a trail on that bitch, and I guess the pussy ain't so tight. See, you're being fake news right now. We picked up Alexis Burnett. Of course, that's what y'all don't pay for. And she gave face and wrote it. Then she hopped off and she wrote it. I mean, that chick's a slippery and wet. That's awesome, at least that's what I said. Then it said road closed, so I put my detour in. I said, you know, from those road closes, I put the detour in. I said, now listen, I put the detour in. I said, now, after this, I'm gonna get back to real rap. I got booze with rock, so get smack. Wait, I lied. I'll get disrespect. Come to yoga. I'm walking up in your dad's house, and I mean all your little brother's fucking snacks. Then after that, I don't think I'm gonna pass the deep sea fishing. He was so happy he wanted to see the sharks and piranhas. Before that, we stopped by the graveyard and we dug up to a dead mama. I'ma make him watch me fist fuck her till her skin starts rotting. Then throw a boat from the boat. A son of a bin line. You get the pump to your face like you need oxygen. I'm throwing punches at another one of shadow boxes.
Let's go.
I said, I hope after this battle you go home and commit suicide. You'll have a funeral and no one will fucking cry. I love everything about July 3rd, 2004. That's when your mother died. Deanna Letterman, to be precise, it was the best day of my fucking life. I hate everything about your useless life, son. Simply put, you can never get the job done. You probably have to call your homies so you can see a gun. Speaking of your homies, were any of these people in the crowd when you jumped from? Because you couldn't handle one-on-one? Now we get back to some real rap shit. I said, now that's all facts. You've only had three events, now I've had more than a dozen shows. I'll pull you in close. I set up and he died behind white lines. That's an overdose. And after watching your last battle, I found out you must really hate milk. Because all you ever do is lactose. I said, you're taking an L, but I ain't trying to spell your name. You see, the way you're going down tonight, I pull him in, go through his ribcage with the knife. You can never keep a girl. I bet you stay cold at night. Because you're taking an L, I tend on stomping this tranny. Now, bitch, that's how you spell your name wrong.
Whoa,
let's go.
Let's go.
I said, you're a fucking human disgrace. I want to block both eyes on your fucking face. I will Smith the Wesson like I am Tom Brady. All I do is make money. I fill up banks. Walk over, uppercut straight to your friend so you can flower your man's chair like I ain't win Jasmine's place.
Alright.
66 books of Revelation simply put I'm into this. Real Mars wins battle. If you already know the start of this, motherfuckers, it's Genesis.
Minutes, that short bus don't pull up by then, it'll be a DOA. I gotta stand at the top. Sensei Hancho's opponents. I shoved one in like I just cracked a Corona. Myra, you ever exploded against the wall? I make that pussy feel like Dale Earnhardt in Daytona.
Yeah.
I said, I brought two twins with me. Both named Nina, so say adios. Whatever you play, gets roasted. So you want to choke. I beat your girlfriend's ass. So you want to know. You don't want the bitch unconscious? Well, then you need a common toast. I said, my folks pushing odds and pounds to get to the ass. Semis, automatics, they have those trigger habits. And a 10 and 10 to clean it out, I'm with the static. Just a bunch of zip on leather, man, like the Thriller jacket.
Ooh. That was
kind of crazy. I said, man, you can't beat me. You can't beat me. You're a fucking bum in the streets. All you do is try to gas. You try to get gas, so you stand next to me. So you're just waiting for cheers to save you like ejection seats. I said, my bones look like stilettos. They won't heal. I'll pistol whip you to every bone in your fucking jaw spills. All you see is a long nose when I park those wheels. I bury toes next to shells of a Taco Bell combo meal. I said, take me to your gym up before you want to sleep in the trucks. See, my old friend riding the toast like we're meeting for brunch. Who's the bunch of men? Bring the leader up. Bring the OG up front. It's like chess making a bowl. You already know the leader. Get cut. I said, I'm kicking your ass like cellophane. That's when blades above you. Watch what you say. I'll disintegrate you with the muzzle. Hear a ring in every word, but I ain't into playing Russell. Yeah, you're finna take a couple. My whole team claps like when you break a huddle. Pistol with your fucking bitch. Hit her in the face with a double. Crack her with a black ratchet. That's an interracial couple.
Oh, now that ain't like some shit. That was right.
If you're a beer caster, I'm gonna get my boy FaZe a problem. Gamble with your life should be your last option. I said, I can see no reason why we should roll and beat the crap out of him. Wait a minute, roll, crap, out might sound like a ramble in the night, but I made that simple, lead us, never gamble your life. I said, now this round's over, go die. I mean, slit your wrist, get pissed, go jump off a bridge, commit suicide. But even if you were Hitler, you wish you could push genocide. I'm not done.
Are you done?
Cool.
To get the fuck out of him. The whip bowdy, but the trunk crowdy. B.
Yeah.
I bet you they'd rather sleep the equipment here than this body. I put three shooters in one place. I'm Pat Riley. It's that Riley. Let's go. I put three shooters in one place. I'm Pat Riley. Fuck it, B. We can take the equipment and the body if we pack tightly. I'll be at his door waiting on him. Like, where's Red? The knife would run across his neck at full sprint. He try to talk. I can't understand shit. You know that's deja vu. Sounds just like a phase round began. This playground we in. Something you don't playground with me in. The devil will catch you quick if you playground with him. In the beginning, there was Adam and a dumb bitch. That dumb bitch was the downfall of him. Myra, you a dumb bitch.
Myra, you a dumb bitch.
Cause Eve didn't have a choice to be with Adam, but you got the choice to be with him. I show no pity to weakness. This dude's teeth is fucked up for meth. That ain't a secret. I refuse to lose to someone that looks like the result of stray dog having a baby from dog penis. I'm like Kebra. My notebook and death note. Whoever named my right, they die. I even get to choose the reason. It's like a play of God.
Oh my God.
To begin, I wrote Genesis first. And then I added Revelations to the end. Some of y'all didn't catch me connecting two different meanings.